here at the Open Media Workouts for UFC 146 with some fans here. Just wondering who you guys are predicting is going to win the title fight this weekend.
Cigano.
Cigano.
Yeah.
Why do you think Cigano is going to have such a good show?
Just because he's Brazilian, he's the best.
Brazilian, yeah. Brazil.
Yeah.
You guys here from Brazil?
Yes.
Flew all the way up here to
just see
Cigano.
Yeah.
Bigfoot too. Bigfoot going to win it?
Yeah.
Right on. Any other predictions you guys for this weekend? What other fights are you looking forward to?
Predict pain. Lots of pain.
Good stuff.
I'm feeling good, you know, not too much pressure. I think it's a good moment for me, you know, my first title defended. And I think I'm very, very confident on my fights. And I think I'm going to win this. I put this on my mind all the time, you know. I can see myself winning all the time. And it's I'm just enjoying the moment, everything, you know. I know how much fights I get, more experience I get. So that makes me more comfortable fighting. No, it's not in my mind, you know. It's a sport, you know, and that moment was bad for us, but it was just a moment. You never know how it's gonna be the end of the fight, you know, so that's why you have to pay attention, and that's what I do in the fight, inside the cage, and try to do your best all the time. I'm bringing my strength with my skills, of course, and my strategy to inside the octagon, and that's what I'm thinking about, you know. To win this, and I don't care about the other things now. Yeah, I changed a little bit because they are very different. You know, at the start of Verin is likes to strike, and Frank Mir is southpaw and black belt jiu-jitsu. So they are very different. I made some adjustments in my camp. But I'm feeling very prepared for the fight, you know, because, I don't know, I'm very positive all the time, and I think, I really believe I can knock anyone out, and I'm going to go there to knock him out. Yeah, he got a pretty good skills, and you have to be very... have to be careful with that, you know. In this division, especially in this division, we have a great division, it's too much power involved, you know. So when you got punched in the face, it's not good. So I want to punch him without that punch, like, you know. That's my main strategy, you know. I want to knock him out, you know, I'll be looking for that. He's very good on the ground, you know. But what I put in my mind is I'm better than him, you know. That's what I have to think. That's what I like to think. That's what I'm gonna be thinking the day of the fight, you know, all time to be confident, you know, to win this. But I don't care about what people say or you know. It's when you talk a lot, is you just talk. Well, I prefer to let my fists talk for me. When my fists talk for me, everybody understands. They are this language, everybody can understand. Yeah, my life changed a lot when I became champion, because, you know, I think when you are fighting, like all the fighters, UFC fighters, they want to be the champion one day, and that was my dream. And now I'm the champion. So when you got now, I want to hold this belt for a long, long time, and to keep living these good things that are happening in my life. You know, my life changed. I changed the life of my family, and I want to keep the things going like that for, I don't know, long time.
What's been the the coolest thing since being the champ that you wouldn't get to do otherwise? If you've been traveling all over the world promoting the UFC, what's the funnest thing you've got to do since becoming the champion?
Funniest, I don't know, but I'm really enjoying it. It's amazing to be the number one of the world looking around me, you guys. You know, filming me and you are listening to me and everybody wants to know about me. You know, that's very important for me, make me feel more motivated to keep the things like that, you know. And
is being the champ what you thought it would be? Is it lived up to your expectations of being the champion? What you dreamed it to be? Is it the same? Is it totally different?
Yeah, it's something like I used to think about, you know. But I don't use to think about the future, you know. I just bring my life, like I just live the moments. And now I'm living an amazing moment in my life, and that's make me happy, because I can see my family happy and I can see all the people around me happy. So it's make me proud of myself and happy too. It's amazing to be at this point in my career. It's amazing for me because I'm the number one heavyweight in the world, and it's a wow. It's huge, you know. I like to say that.